we have acquired a decent, secured and very good atmosphere sa community ito at dahil sa project nila, we have been dignified.
Nagpapasalamat kami na tumulong sila sa amin, na hindi katulad dati, natatakot kami pag na bumabagyo, hindi namin alam kung madadala yung bahay namin.
Masaya ang pakiramdam ko ngayon na magkaroon ako ng bahay dito sa Habitat. Kasi yung tirahan namin noon, lagi kami binabaha pag nag-ulan. Nakalangoy na ako hanggang dito. Umiyak ako kasi may lagnat ako noon. Pagsikapan namin na makabayad kami sa lupa at bahay.
Since its founding in 1976, Habitat for Humanity volunteers have been helping the world's homeless families acquire their own homes. In over 80 countries, Habitat for Humanity has built more than 90,000 decent homes, significantly improving the lives of economically disadvantaged families. In 1988, Habitat for Humanity Philippines was born. Since then, more than 3,000 simple and decent Habitat homes have been built for families belonging to the economically able lowest 30% in various regions of the country. The Habitat program is carried at the grassroots level through representative local leadership, organized as Habitat for Humanity affiliates. Habitat affiliates are increasing year by year, actively building houses and nurturing communities all over the country. Habitat for Humanity is a Christian, non-profit, ecumenical housing ministry committed to eliminating poverty housing as an expression of God's love in action. In March 1999, Habitat founder Millard Fuller, former U.S. President Jimmy Carter and his wife Rosalyn came to the Philippines to build homes with Habitat Home Partner families. The Jimmy Carter Work Project 1999 saw 14,000 local and international volunteers from 33 countries across the globe come to help in the build. A total of 293 homes were built in 6 JCWP sites: Parañaque, Cavite, Bacolod, Dumaguete, General Santos, and Tagbilaran. Proof that the Filipinos' Bayanihan spirit is vibrant and contagious. So much so that at the onset of the new millennium, Filipino youth joined hands and hearts in Youth Build 2000 to build a brighter future for marginalized families in the Philippines.
Greetings to my Habitat Humanity partners in the Philippines. I am so grateful for this opportunity to bring greetings to you from Habitat Humanity International Headquarters. Youth Build 2000 has been a special project. The goal was to put up 200 houses and to have 15,000 young people involved in 13 different locations. I believe you've already built more than the 200 houses. More than 15,000 young people are involved and have been working in this exciting new initiative. And I want to congratulate all of the young people who participated and others. who have contributed more than 20 million pesos. So we have incredible momentum set in place and going forward there in the Philippines. I just couldn't be happier about what has happened and what is currently happening. Thank you, and just keep up the good work.
Habitat houses are built purely by gift and donation, and by using as much volunteer labor as possible. People from all walks of life, corporations, churches, civic clubs, and students provide financial and volunteer support to build houses with families in need.
It's a very fruitful experience.
Malaking tulong to para sa atin, as a Filipino.
It's a very easy decision between playing golf, which I can do all the time, and coming out here one day to just make a very small contribution, and I'm just happy to be here.
Iba kasi pakiramdam talaga eh, hindi pera, kundi yung mas maganda yung pakiramdam kung ikaw mismo ang gagawa para sa titirhan nila. Yung pera, kahit na anong oras, pwedeng maglabas ng pera eh. Pero yung pakiramdam mo na pinagpaguran mo itong bahay na to para mibigay mo doon sa mga nangangailangan, mas masarap yung pakiramdam.
Companies can encourage their employees to volunteer their time, you know. And if you are able to tap that in the corporate world, there will be a significant volunteer hours that can be utilized for building more homes.
Each Habitat Home Partner family must also render sweat equity equal to at least 400 hours of their own labor for the construction of their own and other families' houses. Habitat house repayments and donations are pooled into a revolving fund for humanity, which is used to build more houses. So, when you donate time, money, or material, you are not merely helping build one house today, but many houses for many families for years and years to come. Habitat for Humanity Philippines has a Herculean task ahead. It hopes to build 20,000 houses by the end of year 2005. A mega dream, only for the bold and big-hearted. But with more hands and hearts continuously reaching out, this dream will come true. This hope will become a reality. For many families who live by the railroad tracks, under dark bridges, in slums, and countless others who are homeless, building with Habitat for Humanity is letting this dream find a home in your heart and letting your heart build a home for the homeless. You can make a difference in the lives of families in need. Be a member of the Habitat team today. Pass that brick of faith. Raise the roof of hope. Let the love in your heart be God's channel of blessing to touch the needy today. Join us at Habitat as we build the future today. Together.